For almost 20 years, Hugh Jackman regularly attended the gym and paid exclusively right to look athletic in the role of Wolverine. But now the era of X-Men is over for Jackman, and everyone around is vying to ask the actor if he will continue to keep himself in the same shape. At least Hugh says he doesn't miss training and boiled chicken at all. He is glad that now he can relax and allow himself to eat whatever he wants. According to him, he doesn't miss an athletic body at all. But even more than Hugh, his wife is happy about his new lifestyle. She told the actor, "Your marital duty as my husband is to look disgusting, to be chubby and unhappy. Therefore, go do your duty and eat as much delicious and harmful as possible."